Hello, everybody. Welcome to another episode of Thrawn's Revenge 3.0, our New Republic playthrough. Hope everyone is doing well. I'm going to go ahead and turn on the absolutely classic Harris Heller stream beats that you guys have all come to know and love, I'm sure, and associate with this series. Hope everyone's having a good day. We've got 80 of you waiting. Hopefully we have a nice stream. I think we're going to try to keep this one a little shorter. Excuse me. I got some, let me turn that down a little. I got some positive fan feedback from viewers who are watching the VOD after. Just load her up.
Reinforcements available.
That was a lot quicker than I expected. Just taking a drink of water there. All right, so let's turn on our stats and let's kind of recap where we are in our campaign. So we are playing as the New Republic, this orange faction here, facing off largely right now against the Empire of the Hand, this blue faction, which has expanded quite far to their little pocket of the galaxy. Then also we are facing off against the CSA up here, and then there are a couple of Imperial Warlord factions down here. Dave says E, thank you very much for the $4.99 donation. Alduin with the $5 donation says good evening. All right, so with that being said, let me just get a big sniff here. We've got a few main fleets here. Right now we've got Mon Calamari. It's not currently being sieged, but it is separated from the rest of my forces. It's being protected by a Viscount and a couple of MC-90s. We need to build more ships there as soon as we can. So we've got a fleet there. This is the Mon Calamari defensive fleet, though. I'm not moving this from the planet. We need to rebuild the Mon Calamari shipyards. We've got a massive enemy fleet over Castle, 586. We've been slowly whittling that down, including last episode. We shipped down a Super Star Destroyer and killed that. Logan, thank you very much for the... I'll just call that $2 donation. Appreciate it. Then we have a smaller Endor fleet, still pretty good though, 247, plus some Jedi on the surface. This is mostly meant to hold against the Empire of the Hand coming here. Another pretty defensive fleet. We have this one at Sarvasix, 304. I'll probably start doing things with these guys today. They've kind of been doing a lot of mopping up in this area of space here, recapturing a ton of planets we lost. And then our fleet with the most potential is probably this one. 306, including the Viscount, which we'll see a lot of action today. I'm building some supports at Nalhutta. We've got a couple of gunships, or Coronas, a fleet tender. So yeah, I think we maybe have more ships somewhere else, but that's really primarily it for us. geez, sorry. We actually do own the core here. We've got Coruscant, we've got Kuat, Corellia, Biss even. But right now, most of these planets we're relying on... Ooh, I've got clones now. Most of these planets we're relying on ground-based defenses to protect us. So we're going to start cloning people at Biss because they'll be pumping out units. Let's rebuild. Okay, we're rebuilding stuff right now at Kuat. Coruscant is very well defended. They're gonna really... I'm not gonna say it's impossible for them to take Coruscant because, well, I don't want to tempt fate like that, but they are gonna struggle to take Coruscant. So another big project we're undergoing right now that I'm not actually sure if it's going to work because... Oh yeah, I didn't talk about this fleet either. I'm not actually sure if it's gonna work or not, is we are trying to upgrade Garambel Iblis. Trying to upgrade his ship to a Mediator class, which is a very powerful battle cruiser. So we are going to just kind of wait for that to happen. Costs 16,000 credits to upgrade him to a Mediator. From right now, he's in a Victory class Star Destroyer. So this is quite a big upgrade. And we've spent those 16,000 credits, or 18,000, whatever it is, two times without it actually counting. And yes, Charlie, agreed. There's no room for hate, Asian, anti-Asian hate right now, any kind of hate. saw a lot of really disappointing stuff from no Star Wars YouTubers or people in the Star Wars community, but just generally some really despicable shit in light of recent events that there's no room for it. That's all I'll say. Have I pumped out a clone already? Oh yeah, they pumped them out quick. Oh, look at that. Thank you very much, Charlie. Quick, make clones to combat the Dark Troopers? I don't think there are any Dark Troopers. There shouldn't be. Dark Troopers were a thing. The Dark Trooper program was actually destroyed by Kyle Katarn before the end of the Galactic Civil War, so... Enemy fleet is about to invade Toss Beacon. Alright, well, let's see if this messes up. Lost. Toss Beacon's in the core. I don't care. Yeah, it's in the deep core. This is where all the warlords met. So let's see. This is the moment of truth right here. Enemy fleet is about to invade Honiger. Oh gosh. It's not a huge issue, but I'd rather they didn't do that.
Reporting.
Let's just hop up to Honiger real quick.
Traveling now.
Alright, let's see what happened. Did we get it? Oh, we got it! Yes. So now we have Garmbel Iblis in a Mediator. One of the most powerful Mon Calamari cruisers in existence. Probably second most powerful in this mod, maybe. So, Bothawi is a very important planet for us. It's been kind of busy shipbuilding for the past little bit. But what I'm going to do now is I'm just going to pump out some support ships for this.
In production.
Here, I'll pump out three of these Sashines. A couple of these fleet tenders. And then once those are done, we're going to start once again pumping out the... what's on the surface here? We're going to start once again popping out the...
constructing unit.
Bothan assault cruisers. Let's go ahead and rebuild the Mon Calamari shipyards. And I think, well, we're about to have our first battle here in a second. I'd like to take this Mediator and smash it against somebody. So let's try to do that. We finally kind of got the pieces together to push forward, which is nice because we've been waiting for a while. What I'm going to do is keep this fleet defensive, the Seraph 6 fleet. It's actually in good... It's in a pretty good shape right now. Oh, Aldo says, well, the Dark Troopers are... Mandalorian, so they're canon, yeah. That's true. Oh yeah, I wasn't talking about any anti-Asian jokes here. I was talking about... I saw those, what's that guy, Comic Book Pro, whatever. I forget his real name, but he made a pretty gross joke at a really bad time. So here's the Mediator. You guys are wondering what this thing looks like. Compare it in size. So this is a regular MC-80. Can I not? Why is it? There we go.
Reinforcements.
To compare the size here.
We are victorious.
Big ol' thing. I'm just gonna keep this ship held in position here, in case they decide to send over some. Yeah, what we really need to do is, like, well, I might have, I shouldn't have done that. I was gonna say, I'm gonna cancel this shipyard and just build more ships, but, yeah, I'm not gonna be building a shipyard if no ships exist. So that was a real big brain move by me. I honestly don't really have much to do. Oh, Austin, thank you very much. $20 says that's one thick pickle. It's not the first time someone's donated money, that amount of money to me and said that statement, but thank you. Yeah, I don't really have much to do right now except wait. I'm gonna check to see if any of my kind of newly captured or recaptured planets. How's Bis doing with the clones? Oh yeah, pumping away. Kuat really needs to get its shit back together. What happened at Kuat is basically I got attacked and it was pretty bad. Build that, and we will build a heavy
constructing.
Okay. What's Hakasi have? I'm gonna actually take these ground units away from Hakasi, just for now. I'm gonna rebuild them quickly, but
constructing unit.
Enemy fleet. Oh, an enemy fleet's about to invade Kuat right now. Let's make sure those get down to the surface quick. See, this is why I need a fleet back in this region. Like, this is why I need the Viscount or the Mediator up here ASAP. You know what? For now, I'll have the support ships continuing to show up and reinforce the Mediator from Bothawi, but for now, what's this fleet at? 67? Oh, yeah. I'd rather have two Mediators and a fleet carrier than a Viscount. I mean, yeah, me too. Still, there's something to be said about those super ships. Mostly because their capability to kill other super ships. Ugh, fuck, they're reinforcing this nasty fleet here. Okay, we're at 43% done on the shipyards. That's good. So I'd really like to start pumping out more of those, what are they called? More of those MC-90s from Mon Cala. So I need to get those shipyards rebuilt. Steadfast, thank you very much for the $10 tip. I'm going to read that in just a second. So yeah, I need to get more Mon Calamari cruisers built. So I was not sure whether I should start building defenses or just build Mon Calamari cruisers. I think I'll just build Mon Calamari cruisers. All right, so our hyper advanced fleet is going against Calisia defenses. Hello, Evan. Welcome to stream. Oh, nice, Evan. That sounds cool. Enemy. I don't own any action figures, but the heir to the Empire Luke is pretty cool, I gotta say. All right, so here's the Mediator. Doesn't look huge. I mean, it's not huge, but it's especially commanded by Garm Bel Iblis. Packs a nice bit of a punch here.
Setting course.
Destroy those. It's a good looking New Republic fleet.
Order confirmed.
Shields are our speciality.
Speciality. Says it's just like Obi-Wan. All right, bombers in, X-wings in, E-wings, or sorry, B-wings in. Shields are holding just fine. I really like this fleet. All it needs is a few more support ships. Like a few of these Sashines and this fleet will be really golden, actually.
Excellent shot.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
This is kind of like my dream fleet, because we've got advanced Mon Calamari cruisers, we've got a captured ISD, we've got captured Chiss ship, we've got advanced starfighters, we have advanced anti-starfighter vessels.
I've got my approach
vector.
We're on the move.
Got these fast Bothan assault cruisers, which can be really effective.
Yeah,
let's pull that Star Destroyer back.
Cannons armed. Weapons armed.
Enemy unit disabled.
The lasers are our target.
The Bothan assault cruisers are nice because they're very mobile. Like, they can move into position and easily support this Star Destroyer, which is taking some damage, so that's nice. They're basically like, the game calls them kind of like upgraded victories, and I think that is a good comparison.
Starting attack position.
Our launch bay is gone.
Destroy those laser batteries.
I need help. Can anyone else see them? I'm in a tight spot. Where are you? I can't take another hit like that.
I can't see him.
Do you guys like today's video I put up, by the way? It's doing well. You guys are watching it, so I assume so. A lot of ion damage coming off the Mediator. I like to see that. The ion damage of the Mediator also pairs nicely with the Bothan assault cruisers.
I'm in range.
That's it. Awaiting your command.
I'm in range. Try not to let one on your tail.
They're falling back. I've got one on me.
The mediator's 95 points. The MC 80 is what, 50? 54 or something. So it's a good price proposition. All right, let's see. We can get to Kuat in time to knock out this fleet here. That would be really nice. It's nice to actually fight a battle over a friendly planet where I don't have goddamn hypervelocity guns picking me apart every second. Imminent. Nice. So we're gonna get there. How's my ship construction at Bothawe going? Okay, nice. Almost done. I will put in for one more. I'll put in for an interdictor. Constructing. And then we're gonna get that back on track. The Montcal shipyards are almost done. I'm not really too worried about that. Oh, no, I meant the one on EcksToo. The EcksToo video, by the way. I haven't even checked out what the other upload is doing. The sponsor video, so hopefully well. Yeah, it's doing well.
There they are.
I'm at the point right now where I've got such good ships that I don't really need capture shuttles anymore.
Choose your reinforcements.
Like, the New Republic has good vessels at this point.
Destroy those laser batteries.
Okay, I don't feel the need to capture a whole bunch, but I'll probably build a few more at some point. Just I've lost a lot during this campaign. I asked Corey, he said the capture rates hasn't changed, which does seem right to me, but I do think the way capture shuttles are targeted by the AI has. Alright, so we got the Big Daddy taking a lot of this fire now, so let's call in.
Heading to destination. Moving ahead. Moving into position.
I always like the strategy of putting, having the Mon Calamari cross, and then putting some weaker ships behind it.
Roger that. All fire on those ion cannons.
Your command, sir. Commander?
Y-Wing, standing by.
Get quite a few fighters from this. It's nice because the Bothan Assault Cruisers come with a decent fighter complement, so.
Reporting in. Order confirmed.
Destroy those laser batteries.
Transfer all power to shields.
Take out the ion cannons.
I'm actually gonna power, do maximum firepower with these.
Primary target is the engine.
Skipway blast boat here.
Form up. We've got them on scopes.
Meteor's actually taking its shields are actually taking a beating, so I'm a little concerned, but we're also Increase busting through their up. Shields quickly, so Increase it'll be okay.
Destroyer here. Attack commencing. Our target
like it's literally taking fire for the whole fleet, so.
Firing on the engines.
Black Wolf with $20 donation. Thank you very much. I'll check that and the other donation in a second.
Them in our track.
Has been disabled.
Ready to engage.
Disable those ion cannons.
I copy.
Watch your six.
Attack.
Try copy. Not to let one on your tail.
I will say this meteor's taking a lot more damage than I thought it would. Still don't think we're gonna lose it, but no, we will be fine. It's just taking more damage than I expected. Reporting. Let's get that Bothan Assault Cruiser moving.
Hey, we've got them on the run.
Nice.
I'm in range.
I think part of the problem was I thought it could take more damage than it could in the end.
Destroy the engines.
But no, it will be fine. I knew we'd be okay.
Direct fire.
That out. The Empire of the Hand is a very quick jump time, so.
Targeting the engines.
Please kill that.
Star Destroyer standing by. Star Destroyer reporting in.
That's got him.
Alright, one got away. Yeah, my other hand does retreat quick. Oh, I only got three of them. That sucks. Well, that's why I'm building an interdictor for this fleet. Either way, we're back in the core, which is nice. Just to have this fleet present. Let's go knock out those ships at Toss Beacon. Just for fun. It's been a while since people in the core have seen New Republic ships over their worlds, to be honest.
Sasheen Cruiser reporting.
A rendezvous. After we do that, I'm gonna have them.
Tactical battle.
I'm gonna have them rendezvous back at Actually, no, never mind. My ships can actually make a clean jump all the way to the core without having to run into any opposition. So that's good.
The enemy is approaching.
Guys, we're only at 99 likes. We've got 253 viewers, and a lot of people like the stream early and have left. It's disturbing. It's disturbing, guys.
Move out. Heading out. Ball out. Let's move out.
Charlie's gonna have nightmares if I tell him this. Look at that battle line. So I'm gonna bother with fighters.
Intercepting. That's got him. I'm on. That's got him. Stay in formation.
I also don't even feel like I need to rebuild Kuat right now. I may, but honestly, with like the ship production I'm gonna have at Mon Cala, plus at a excuse me, Alduin, $10 donation, 100th like, thank you very much. Reminds me, let me check the Streamlabs real quick. I've had to disable them because they've been kind of fuck you lately. Let me read these donations as well. Eckhartsladder. I already have the nightmares with someone smashing my Lego SSDs. You actually have? Oh yeah, you were making it. Weren't you making that lately? Check these donations. So as I said, Steadfast donated. Didn't say anything. Black Wolf said today's EcksToo was fantastic. Okay, thank you very much, guys.
System conquered.
Honestly, we probably will. We had Kuat built up. The only reason why I'm a little hesitant to rebuild it is honestly just because it's going to be hard to hold. But I guess I could station my defensive fleet at Kuat because it is one of the harder ones to protect, I guess.
Construction complete.
But yeah, let's go there.
Enemy
now.
Fleet approaching.
Oh god. Did I finish the shipyards? I just finished the shipyards. We're getting invaded. At least it's the fucking CSA. Damn. Okay. Didn't have time to build anything. All right, we're getting invaded at Mon Cala. You're playing on streaming FTL? Curious. I mean, we've streamed lots of FTL in the past. Oh yeah, we can take this fleet, no problem. The Viscount has been launched, yeah. Yeah, we used to stream FTL almost at the end of every, back when I used to do Twitch streams, we streamed a lot of FTL. So one thing I learned from last time is I gotta protect this station, because if I lose this fucking station, I'm pretty sure I lose the shipyard.
Reinforcements en route.
Reporting for duty.
So we don't have the full Viscount here. We have the Viscount prototype. Alright, let's get.
Yes, sir. Awaiting your orders.
Reinforcements en route.
Oh, nice, Charlie. You should put a picture of that in the Discord if you haven't already. Something special for 2,000 Imperial Kart races. Just concern, I think, is the only special thing.
Reinforcements.
So, like, I'm pretty sure if I lose this XQ platform, that I lose the shipyards, which is weird. So I'm gonna have to be a lot more aggressive than I was last time.
En route.
We got three bulwarks. Is it a glitch or a tenant? I think it's in just the way the game is. If you lose the base station, because technically now the way it works is the shipyards are upgraded off, like built off the base station. The quality is bad. You're gonna want to check your stream settings. So it shouldn't be. Let's have some Coronas. Help us some of these fighters.
Here. Ion ready.
Cannon available.
Do that bull over again.
Ion cannon firing.
Awaiting orders.
Ready and willing. Engage.
All right, fighters.
Is reporting in.
A-wing here. Weapons armed. We're starting our attack run.
Reporting in.
Help laser, with the fighters.
Ready. Weapons ready. Going for their lasers.
Anything to help, sir. All batteries fire.
Okay, we got lots of anti-fighters, so that's good. Yeah, so this is the prototype Viscount, three kilometers long. So we've got that. We've got two MC-90s, MC-80B, some assault frigates, plus orbital ion cannon. We should be okay. Or sorry, ground-based ion cannon.
Attack formation.
Increase to full throttle. Swinging around.
Yeah, if you're having issues with the video quality, click the little cog. Check what it's at, because sometimes it will default to low. If your connection goes low, your internet connection goes low for one. Can you shut up, please? If your net connection goes low for 1 second, it will sometimes default it.
Sir, I've detected.
Stay in attack formation.
That's it. Scratch one.
Reporting for duty.
There's a Pix in videos chat, Charlie. Memes and pics, yeah, that's what I mean. Memes and pics. Alright, these modular task force cruisers do not do a lot. Do I have infinite? I can't remember if I've got infinite assault frigates here. No, I don't. Well, let's get my bombers doing something.
Try not to let one on your tail.
Ready for duty.
Stay in attack formation.
Coming back around for another run.
Ready for your next command.
We're just gunning that the second it comes in range.
How can we be of
I like where the MC-90s are right now.
I'm in range.
We've taken Hass, but we just end up losing it again. Alright, let's start getting shots in on... I don't want you to move, but let's start getting shots in on that bulwark. I think they only have two. They may have three. I can't remember.
Squad, I need help.
Watch your six.
My sensors are malfunctioning.
Watch your six.
MC-90 Star Cruiser reporting. How can we be of service?
Rendezvous at mark 6.1.
Intercepting.
Enemy unit disabled.
Oh, nice. My bombers are in.
I can't see him. I'm on.
They will hit the engine.
Getting nailed by the anti-fighter on that Looper Hulk, I think.
Ready and willing. I can't stay out here.
I've got him lined up.
Enemy unit disabled. Scanner contact behind me. I'm
ready
to
fire. Got one.
Mediator versus Resurgent. That would be an interesting battle.
Got one on me.
Taking some hits.
Three bulwarks, two Looper Hulks. Okay.
Hold on.
Awaiting orders. Destroy the ion cannon.
All right, let's get aggressive on that Looper Hulk, or on that bulwark. Sorry. Look at there we go.
Assault frigate here.
I'm losing power. I've got a problem.
How can we be of service?
Yeah, I don't want you guys to move. I want you to hold your.
You've disabled our lasers.
Take another engine.
Our engine is down. Standing by.
Reinforcements en route.
Your orders?
Someone
hitting the ion
me.
Cannon banks.
Picking up signals.
Ready. I'm getting torn apart.
Orders received.
Can you look at my explanation, stupid?
I'm in a tight spot.
Yeah, I mean,
awaiting orders.
It's more just your computer can't
ready
run it if it gets above a certain unit cap.
Enemy fighters on me. Enemy fighters incoming.
I feel like this going aggressive is gonna fuck me here. My Viscount's lost its shields already. It's a little concerning.
I need to break off.
Ion cannon.
How can we be of service?
Awaiting orders.
Well, just hold here, I guess. Here, leave that as it is. Leave ships partially alive. Defanged, but partially alive. Like, take out the heavy turbo laser battery. I got the ion cannon battery. Leave everything but the engine.
Loosen up.
Or leave nothing get but the engine. There's the other Looper Hulk. I thought about trying to up, because I'm sure I could get a little more out of mine, where I've got a computer that seems to run EW fairly well. See if I can move my,
How can we be of service? Ready and willing.
I've lost engine 2.
That's got him.
I've got one on me.
MC-90 Star
Cruiser. Where's third Luger Hawk?
Swing around. I'm hit.
Our lasers are inoperable.
They've got
him. I've got one.
That's got him.
Squad, I need help. Ready and willing.
Start to pull back a bit.
Target's coming in.
Reinforcements en route.
Ready for commands.
They've disabled our lasers.
They've got a lot of fighters right now.
Bombers at the ready.
Where'd he come from?
Target those lasers.
Oh, I can't think of another hit like that.
Fire all cannon!
I've got my approach vector.
Like, I'd maybe try upgrading it to like 450, but.
C-90 Star Cruiser reporting. With all squeeze
orders. Traveling now.
I got a lot of fighters. I think it was those MTCs that brought a lot of these fighters in.
How can we be of service?
Space station damaged.
What I was waiting for. Which space station?
Enemy unit disabled.
Okay. The Lugrocks aren't actually doing very much damage, thankfully.
Ion cannon available.
Keep your eyes open. I'm in range.
Nah, we're not pulling. We haven't taken heavy losses yet. We haven't actually lost a single paid ship yet. Everything we lost has been free. Look at these. Look at this little. That's awesome. This task force coming in. Beauty. I think we're probably going to make it at this battle without any losses. Well, if the space station seems weak, it's because none of these are actually defensive stations. Like, I don't have a. I don't have a defensive station built yet. Gotta make sure they don't sneak back and kill my ship here. That'd be 8,000 bucks. That's what this is, Epic Gamer. It's Cruel and Admiral. Cruel from week one on the New Republic is very difficult. Alright, we got this.
Enemy fighters in range. Stay in attack formation.
Awaiting orders.
I've got him lined up. I've got my approach vector.
Reinforcements on
I'm in range.
Reinforcements on
me. Stay in attack formation.
Encountering resistance.
Look, I can't hold out. The enemy has got locked.
Come. Attack that target.
We need to break off. Target's coming in fast.
I can't see him.
Ready.
Excuse me.
Our lasers are inoperable.
Lock order. Open fire. Ready.
Lugrock costs 82. That means it's saying one Lugrock is worth 2.5 MC-90s. I don't know.
I've got him lined up. They're falling back.
Oh, I don't think so.
Right,
you're on this one.
How can we be of service?
You're on this one.
Engage the enemy.
The rebels really should have had the MC-75 self-destruct. Because, I mean, it probably had the location of the rebel base on it, right? On Cole Protocol shit. I guess they must have wiped the computers.
Slow them down.
Watch your six. Swinging around.
Ah, beauty. Oh, we did lose it. We did lose one Corona. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, we defeated Corona. So, an unexpected win. Where was I moving Bell Iblis again? I had him back to Kuwa because there's a fleet showing up. It looks like that's where he's going. But to invade Kashyyyk, bro. Fuck! Oh my god. Did I get everything built at least? No, not quite.
Building canceled.
Oh my god, so annoying. Alright, so... so we've got six flyers. This is gonna be annoying. This is going to be annoying. Guys, we're not even at 200 likes yet. It's heartbreaking, guys. So do I have, okay, so I do, that's good. Yep. I do still have things built here. Let's move up and grab that. This is thankfully not a terrible map to defend.
T2B over.
Let's move you guys up here.
It, I'll follow your lead.
And I've done it quite a few times, so I have a decent memory of how to do it.
Reporting in.
You guys, see if you can grab that. You're gonna need to be quick.
Ready to roll.
You go here.
Roger that. Got
you
it.
Go grab that. Okay, we got A there. We need to move up.
All weapons loaded. T4B
protect
over.
From this side. Okay, everyone's moving.
Form up.
Good.
A build pad.
Enemy unit sighted.
Fuck.
Will do.
Actually, it doesn't matter. Here, pull back.
Beginning construction. We've secured a build pad.
So they've got very few vehicles, so we're gonna want to build mostly anti-infantry weapons. Just try to protect that turbo laser there.
We've secured a build.
Oh, nice! Congrats, Aldrin. I haven't even gotten my first vaccine yet, so.
Turret constructing. Construction complete.
Yeah, let's pull back.
Construction complete.
Okay, this is fine. If we can hold here. We're good. Yeah, let's move up. Oh shit! Actually, I have more tanks than I realized. Fucking flyers, god damn it.
Ready.
Turbo lasers should be decent against them, but... gotta get some armor over on this side.
Give me a target. Unit. Moving into position. Copy.
They actually do have more armor than usually here.
Construction complete. Unit destroyed.
Oh, pull back. Christ, pull back, please. Any more heavy armor? No. He's stuck, that's why. Shit. Fuck. Alright, that's okay. We can afford to lose that one.
Roger.
More worried about this flank now. Oh, we got these two tanks. I didn't even see them. I need to build a heavy vehicle turret here. It's gonna be difficult though, because they're just gonna do that. Blow it up. Here, fall back. We got AA guns back here. You too. Fall back.
I copy. Heading out, sir.
There we go. AA, take those flyers out. Charlie. You gotta love the whole vaccine autism thing, as if vaccines could somehow cause a genetic disorder or a genetic difference. Most people with autism have perfectly normal and happy lives. I said normie, it's not what I meant. Normal and happy lives. And I love the idea too that getting autism would be worse than getting like fucking typhoid or something. Like, I could get the bubonic plague or autism. I'm gonna take the fucking autism 10 days out of 10. Well, we don't know if it's genetic, but you don't develop autism midway through your life. We're starting to get a bit overrun here. We gotta get somebody back here. Okay, we got reinforcements. Yeah, we need to get help over here. We do have the good thing is we do have this turret here. That's gonna help. Alright, you guys gotta get up and go. Yeah, we've been pushed through. Let's retreat. Oh, get back. Okay, I do have a repair station there, so if I can get these this armor back there, I can repair it. This flank is holding all right, but not amazingly. We're actually getting overrun by light infantry now. Which is not, I gotta say, not what I expected to happen. Fuck, alright, pull back then. Not good, not good, not good at all. No, this is not going well. Alright, fall back, fall back. Okay. Move up. They're gonna take this out, probably. Oh, I didn't even see these two tanks here. Here, focus on whoever's shooting the missiles at you first. These guys are in the shields, they can take some damage themselves. Take care of yourself. Put on your own mask before helping the person next to you. Right, let's split one of these. Let's build. We need a repair pad for this one here. I'm just gonna send it over here. Oh shit, look at him coming. Well, boys, we have a battle here. Glad we got this anti-infantry tank here, turret here. Let's go ahead and build another one here, I think. Sorry, repair, you're gonna have to wait. Fuck. Move, fucking move. Oh no. I gotta pass through the gauntlet here. Yeah, there goes our they're gonna take our shields down. Here, see if you can go defend it. It's gonna be tough, but let's see. I don't know how many bad guys they got between here and there. Looks like a lot. Don't understand, why is there why is there shield piercing on that? It's not shield piercing on capital ships, but my fucking tanks get just ass mastered. Well, good luck with that. That didn't go very well for you. The best units against massive infantry? I mean, it depends. Like, you can use other infantry. You can use anti-infantry turrets. There's light anti-infantry vehicles you can use. And take down our shield generator, which is gonna make things a little more difficult for us. Our base is under attack. God, maybe I can save it. I don't know. Let's go. Probably not. Reporting. Just hold on. What is this here? Right. Okay, pull back. Anti-vehicle turret. Okay, you take this one here. Push over. You can try to ignore that anti-infantry turret. Heading out. Yes, sir. Attack! Yes, sir. Spearheading assault. No, get back, get back, get back! Get back, dude! Yes, sir. My god, the fucking AI in this game. Ready, ready. Keep going. Right, let's go. We're gonna lose the rock, paper, scissors here, but We got more, so.
I'm here, sir. Open fire.
These may be their last units, given the fact that they've stopped attacking.
Ready, right away.
We've secured a build pad.
Attack the target.
Can you just kill these guys, please?
Attacking target.
The best soldiers the New Republic has to offer. Hooray! Yeah, I know I had more units back at my base. I just didn't want to completely. Let's give that a save.
Sashin cruiser reporting.
About to invade Kashyyyk. Flame turrets are just really good. They're anti-infantry turrets. They're good. Guys, drop a goddamn like. Come on. Come on! Korea shouldn't even exist right now. It should be blown up. Excuse me. All right, so we've got the Empire invading Kashyyyk once again. Very epic. They've never tried that before. Well, let's just move our buns there as quickly as we can. Oh, not the Empire, the enemy at hand. Hopefully they sent a go. Hopefully this is the ship fleet, and then they've got. Ooh, okay. Do I have a gun on Kashyyyk? I do. Okay, that's good. That is good. So I'm purposely leaving these guys like alive, because I don't want to have to deal with Nilspar in the Duskon League. God, a lot of enemy capital ships around me. Okay, so I forgot to do this. 2, 3. I'm gonna be building as many of these MC-90s as I can, and I may also buy a mediator at some point. I could buy, so right now I could add, I probably don't want to buy a mediator just because if I do, like, I'll probably have it be for an offensive fleet. But I can also buy the Guardian at some point, which is a superstar destroyer. Well, should be a good scrap if we get there before the ground forces, which we hopefully do. I know we can hold it on the ground. We've held it on the ground from the Empire of the Hand probably 6 times, so. Tactical. There are the ground units, so. Let's fucking go, boys. How do you like a stream? Click the thumbs up button. Drone carriers, what's it called? Fucking dinosaurs. Cyruvi kind of had drones.
We shall be there shortly. Orders received. Roger that. Setting course. We're on the move.
Should've hit this one. That Tango's gonna be a bitch. Alright. Let's keep it close. I'm gonna hold the Star Destroyer in reserve. See which flank gets more overloaded. Yeah, true. What are they dealing? Okay, so they're not actually generating that many fighters from this fleet. So let's hit them. We got B wings. We got Y wing. We're not actually generating that many fighters either. All right, let's see if we can win the fighter battle. All right, let's get those Psyka bombers down.
Engage.
These are half squadrons, I think. Two of those forward facing heavy ion cannons. Do they have long stoots? Oh yeah, they do. It's okay. The long stoots are vulnerable in their own special way. Trust me. Go ahead and hit the first one. Okay, hold on. Let's not get too carried away here, boys. Ooh, our psych is taking a lot of damage right now.
Taking out that enemy
fire. Awaiting your command.
We're drawing their fire.
Awaiting orders. Target those lasers.
A little concerned. Targeting but lightly.
Right away.
I was considering using that to jump on the sniper ships, but I honestly, I'm a little worried about us being completely overloaded, so I choose you. Okay, we're actually okay, that's reassuring.
Ion cannon firing.
The good thing about the long snoots is as long as you take out this all this big gun at the front, they're basically useless.
Commander, the lasers are our target.
They do have reinforcements. Our mediator can actually stand and move up a little here. Probably. Yeah, so long snoot's basically useless now. Well, that one is. Oh, there's the new one. Oh, two new ones? Oh no. Okay. Those big forward facing guns down. Get that long snoot out. Damn, we may lose our chiss ship here. Maybe not. It's possible we save it still, though. The fuck are you doing with your fighters back here, dude? I don't even need to use this one, but ooh, you're getting mediated, baby. The fleet held strong. The fleet held strong. You know what made the difference there? Our B-wings who managed to break through enemy lines and took out the big guns on the long snoot. Uh-uh, baby. You ain't going nowhere. I got you for 5 minutes. Your engines are gone. So, yeah. We lost our support ship, I think. No, we didn't. Nice. Alright, I'm just gonna hold over Mon Cala long enough to kill those new ships that are coming. And look, we got all of our supports built. Just beautiful. And they're only a jump away. So let's get you guys there. We're about to have lots of ground units come for a party, which is gonna be fun. Wish my interdictor were here. Really wish I were fighting you guys in the space. I mean, not in space. Really sad we're missing out on this battle. All right.
Yes, sir.
Up you get.
Moving.
They'll probably run.
Awaiting orders.
Or we're gonna try anyway.
Let's do some
standing
damage.
By. Ready. Roger that.
Put an FPS counter on for you guys to see, by the way. I don't know if it's showing up on the live stream because it might actually just technically be an overlay, not part of the game itself.
They're falling back.
Fucking pansies. Alright, well, that's not gonna happen again. Just saying. Actually, we didn't technically build our... Yeah, we didn't call bring our interdictor with us, so... Go ahead and do that. Glomto. Isn't that... Where's that again? It's one of these... Isn't that one of these ones? Yes. Alright, well, the core defensive fleets exist for this purpose. Moving ahead. We do need a... Go. Beat the ground units. This is why the core defensive fleet exists, and also why we need a... Oh, get there! Also a reminder of why we need to retake, Chardon. Wrong shipbuilding world. I'll just give you guys, you guys can ask me for FPS updates if you're curious and I can give them to you. Yeah, that makes sense. I figured that was probably the case, but... Moving out. Moving into position. Heading out. Right away. Fall out. This is the wrong neighborhood, baby. We are victorious. We're getting 140 FPS right now. Fuck! That was really cool. That angle that they came in. Come on, raid fleet.
Reporting in. Changing course to intercept.
Roger. Locking on.
The reason why I do the fighters individually is so they travel at their own max speed, not the speed of the slowest ship.
Form up. Fire at will.
Choose your reinforcements.
Ooh.
Quasar reporting for duty, sir.
Preparing for jump to light speed.
We've got them on the run.
Fuck. I have a 3600X CPU. This is annoying because I'm trying to jump this fleet to Kuat. It's hard because I gotta unpause. Is there a hotkey for pause? I don't think so. Did that... Okay, the interdictor didn't make it.
Assault brigadier.
Go!
T4B ready.
Ooh. Another chonky fleet. Fuck, man! I'm so tired of these ground invasions of Kuat. You can fuck off, Empire of the Hand. Thank you, Y, for the $5 donation. Appreciate it. How's shipbuilding going at Mon Cala? Did I get any new MC-90s? One. A new MC... Single old new. I should get, I need more ships for, like, we got, I don't know how the fuck I'm ever going to break through this fleet. 863. Like, I can slowly chip away at it. The problem is every time I fight it, at Kessel, they've got a fucking cannon here. So I'm going to eventually need to push through. I'm just going to need to build a huge fleet at Mon Cala and push through. While also defending, because I'm never gonna be able to. It's gonna be a long time till I can beat through that 800 unit fleet. It was to be fair though, it was 1.9k at one point, so.
Tactical battle imminent.
Okay, like, I don't even know why you're wasting my time with this shit. 8 flyers, okay. 5 ground unit, 5 infantry, and a tank. But why are you doing that to me, though?
Moving ahead.
Get your ass reporting to Mars.
Right away. Reporting in. Heading out, sir. Ready to roll.
Get your ass to Mars.
Roger that.
Dylan! You son of a bitch. Dylan! Dylan! I don't know why he says it so weird.
Yes, sir.
Dylan, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. I'm not losing Kuwait, don't worry. This ain't my first rodeo.
Awaiting orders. Keep going. Copy. This way.
We've lost the abandoned turbo laser tower.
Dylan.
I copy. Reporting
over
here.
Our base is under attack. We've secured a build pad.
Oh, fuck off. Oi, fuck off!
Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
Alright, well.
Yes, Commander. Tank Brigade here.
I lost my AA. Oh no, I still got that one at least. Dylan! You son of a bitch! There we go, come on. A little quicker now, boys. Jesus. A little quicker now, boys. Come on, there we go. I killed that one too, there we go. Alright, that artillery is gonna be a bit of a pain in the dick, but that's okay.
Yes, sir.
Dylan, you son of a bitch. What have you been feeding that thing, big boy? Blondes. We may want to try to rush that artillery piece because it is going to be a pain. Dylan. You son of a bitch. I swear if I had the chest flamethrower turn, it'd be game over for each one of these motherfuckers already.
Unit destroyed.
Here.
Turret constructing.
Ready, can do. Avoiding fire! Fire at will! Roger.
Unit destroyed.
Yes, T2B, copy.
Construction complete.
The fuck is this? Fast. It's a greased up death guy. Death guy from, Family Guy. Oh yeah, should be building that. Move up, move up. Fuck. I think greased up deaf guy is like a fucking, it's pretty much like a boomer Family Guy reference. Like that's old Family Guy episodes. Fuck off. Oh shit, did they capture that?
Affirmative. Got it.
I got no units over here. Fuck. No, they didn't capture it. Thank sweet baby Jesus they didn't capture it. Alright, we gotta take that goddamn artillery piece out.
Roger that.
To be honest, you guys probably aren't the ones to do it, but you're all I got right now. My big tanks aren't moving yet. Where are they? Oh, they are.
Form up. All out, troops. Target in range.
Man, I've been playing a lot of Red Dead Redemption lately. Game's fucking sick, man. There's that fucking artillery, man.
Firing.
I'm just chill here. Did I? Fuck.
Reporting. Let's move out. Providing backup. Will do. Moving out. For the Alliance.
Sorry, Red Dead 2. Red Dead 1 is sick too, though, as well. I do prefer the second game, though. Just like the nature. Like, I honestly, when I play that game, I just spend half my time just walking around in fucking awe of the game they've created. See you, fuck. I might try to play, stream it. Fuck's sakes. I will say though, when I play the game, I play it on like fucking ultra, and my FPS is literally like 20 or 30. Like, I don't really care, but people might not enjoy watching it. Move up and kill him. Just move up and kill him. I don't give a fuck what happens to you. Just kill that fucker. The second that goes down, the second we start getting our asses blasted from orbit. Ah, fuck. It's the tank taking it. I'm screwed. Oh, get the fuck in. I better get under the bubble shield. It's about to be... I don't know what fuck Jar Jar Binks would say. Not good. It's fine, but I didn't realize he was pinging away at the generator. I should have sent these guys in after him earlier.
Yes, Commander. Ready.
Bomb bad. Bombing runs. Oof, you suck. Incel. No. Look at him aiming his little dicky at us. I don't think so, bud. Get him. Start shooting this guy! Why is their artillery so epic? Dude, what the fuck? My artillery, like, gets shrugged at and it dies. Fuck's sakes. I think that's probably their last unit, though.
Attack. I'll follow your lead. Copy.
Fire. Oh yeah, move out of the way of your defensive turrets, please. Me send a pig doo-doo now!
Open fire.
There we go. Guess that thing didn't do so well because it had anti-infantry weapons. Did you kill that thing or what? Oh no! Chisaka.
The enemy has been defeated.
Wah, 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 wah.
We've secured a build pad.
Hell yeah, we did, baby. Chisak. Okay. Let's rebuild. Honestly, for $1,000, that's all I pay for that planetary shield generator. Ooh, that's a good fucking deal.
Building under construction.
That is a good ass deal, baby. Okay.
Building under construction.
Ten allegiances, bro. Bro. 10 allegiances? Fuck off. To be fair, though, if I capture Hask, I can double my ship production because it's also a capital grade shipyard. All right. Let's see if I can do it. The fuck do you want? I don't have the ground units to do it, though, do I? Nope. I can sneak Jedi over there, though. Are yet to be stolen. True. True.
Choose your reinforcements.
Traveling now. Engage. On our way. Ready and willing. Awaiting orders. MC-90 Star Cruiser reporting.
Ready for your next call.
How can we be of service?
Home 1, reporting for duty.
Ready and willing. MC-90 Star.
No orbital, or no ground cannon. Nice surprise.
We're starting our attack run.
The Meriwether looks like a sail. And so does the one from fucking the Sith Jedi War. Fucking what's his name ship? The why can't I remember his name? From the Bane books. Can't remember his name. I want to say Gideon, but that's not what it is. It's I don't know. Can't remember his name. Farfalla, yep. Yeah. Farfalla. I love how Hoth is just kind of a dick. You're taking a lot of heat. Let's get you out of there. Absolute legend got a shield gen off. You'll love to see it. The Meriwether is... I thought the Meriwether was... the one the Toph used, because that was a sailboat too. Yeah, Hoth was right. He was a dick, but he was, you know, a righteous dick. Wow, these things are getting harassed by fighters. Valentine Fafana. Pretty sure his name is Valentine or something like that. Oh, hello. Those fucking engines out. Beauty. You'd love to see it. You do love to. Oh, the Fairwind. Yeah, the Fairwind is for our followers. Then there's the Meriwether's the other one that I was thinking of. Oh. Ooh, we killed 9 Aratek battle platforms. Fucking yikes for them. Okay, where's Luke? All right, we got the boys. The boys need to go on a boys trip to Hast.
Order acknowledged.
How the fuck did you guys get to turn around? Excuse me.
Building under construction.
So at least we've got one fleet in the core now. Makes me feel a little better about my life. I want to take Shardon. And right now it looks vulnerable. Fuck it. I think I should do it. It looks vulnerable. I've been waiting for an opportunity. Because if I take Shardon, then I get to pretty drastically move up my... Let's see what these added ships are, I guess.
Assault frigate here.
Fuck. Yeah, with 7 star destroyers is too much. When you play on cruel in this game, if the AI gives you a fair battle, like fair units, you gotta take it. Cause like that's as good as it's gonna get. It being fair. I mean, I could pretty easily. I mean, I know the Viscount could push through that, but I don't really want to move that. Just gonna keep waiting for an opportunity. Maybe build some ships that I can afford to lose. Want to build some defense stations at Mon Cala? I do have one being built, but. The bigger issue is right now I can't afford to stop building other capital ships. Just do a quick switcheroo. Like I need Mon Cala to be pumping out continual MC-90s just like Bothan, we should be pumping out a Bothan frigates, but it's not right now.
Unit in production.
Because, like, these are just ships that have, are just going to be, you know, added to whatever fleet. So when I take Hast, I'll be using Hast to make my smaller ships. And then I will be using... Can we get to 300 likes, by the way? I'm using Mon Cala to build my, my cruisers, and Hast to build my support ships and light cruisers and frigates and whatever else. Ooh, look, they got Soontir Fell at Karita. The whole Chiss front line is somehow all, like, pretty well defended. Actually, it's not that bad. The Empire, like, hardly exists anymore. The Empire's got, like, five systems. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 systems. That's all the Empire has left. The war has not gone as I would have predicted. Huh. I'm almost tempted. So, I'm just thinking. If I can take... Well, I'm holding Kashyyyk. If I can take... Talisia... I still eventually have to go through the fucking Nighthammer. Thing is, the Empire's not even being aggressive right now. Like, I don't think they've got the... Yeah, they don't really have the infantry, I don't think, to even try any, like, prolonged round campaign against me. So... Alright, let's just let it run. Alright, so the next big move is capture Hast. We've got Luke and crew coming to help.
Construction complete.
Got new cash. Just got a new Mon Calamari cruiser. Or no, we didn't actually. Was I building something down at... No. I also have a level 4 shipyards at Sluis Van. Kuat's shipyards can be built now, I think. Let's do it. Let's... Okay. So I think what I'll do then is I will build the shipyards at Kuat. And I'll kind of just have them be...
Building canceled.
If I build Republic Engineering Corporation, I get discounts on the Nebula. Alright, so we'll build Republic Engineering.
Beginning construction.
Yeah. And we'll build the Kuat shipyards, I guess. And then I'll eventually... I'll have to research new class modernization. And then I can use Kuat as a source of capital ships in the core. Alright, I think that's a... I think that's a good... A decent enough plan. It's a big cash investment, but... Let's go ahead and... I can build that later. Let's go ahead and just... Oh, I still have insufficient funds. Fuck. Let me just cancel a couple things. And set up this for research on... I don't think it matters which planet it's on. I don't think I can get any discounts on it. Can't do it on Coruscant. It probably has to be at a level 3 shipyard. Right, let's just do it on Mon Cala.
Unit in production.
Actually, no. Let's do it somewhere where I can do it right now. Probably Sluis Van. It's safe and... Okay. Then I can start pumping out nebulas and stuff at Coruscant. See how good they are right now. Alright, so we gotta try to take Hast. I mean, they don't have... It looks like they don't have too much in the way of ground defense, so... I might build a few Republic Star Destroyers, but considering right now I'm building the MC, like, kind of low in credits, I don't see them replacing the MC-90 for me. But just because I can get it cheaper, like right now I'm building a lot of, We'll see though.
Ready for action.
Let's see if we can go up and grab this quick. Yeah.
We've located
the oh shit.
Let's get going. Roger that. Form up.
Thing's not too strong, I'm pretty sure. Famous last words.
Instruction complete.
Can you give me a little cover fire?
We've secured a build pad.
Right away.
Yes. Standing by.
Reporting.
Yes, sir.
Attack!
Ready to go.
Watch my heroes, make sure they don't die. I spent so much money on fucking build pads and stuff. Alright, hold on. Fuck. Here, let's hold back, hold back, hold back, hold back, hold back. Hold back. You too! My god, go! Go, please! Here, just fall back. Waiting for my bombardment to come in.
Turret constructing.
What's up?
Avoiding fire.
Bombardments are the stimulus checks of EAW ground battles. Just waiting for them. You need them to do stuff. You're just waiting. Fucking destroyer droids, come on.
Yes.
Don't got time for that shit, dude. Yeah, roll away. Roll away!
Piece of cake.
Roll your weird metal ass out of here.
Let's move out, men.
I didn't think they'd have this many ground units.
Affirmative. Attack the target!
Stand by.
Reporting in. Fall out, troop. Ready to roll.
Ready to go.
Fuck, you can't even damage it. What the fuck is going on here? What's going on in here? Man's in a jail cell with a fucking Dejarik table.
What do you need?
What's going on, boys?
Bombing run available.
There we go.
Roger that. Form up.
Yeah, the bombing run in AOTR sucks.
Waiting orders. Yes, sir.
Can you here? Look, here's the secret. Walk around the bluff. There you go, boys. Get her done now.
Attacking target. Ready for action. Moving.
I think it'd be cool if they could make it so air units have a significant debuff if they're not moving. Like, that thing's just sitting there, so it'd be very fucking easy to shoot down. My friend Luke Skywalker, he's cracked at being a fucking Jedi.
We've secured a build pad.
What's up?
Yeah, if they keep doing that, that would be sick. Calling Lando down just for whatever fire the Lady Luck gives me on our way down. Sick. I like this. Let's save my bombardment for when I need it. There we go. The good thing is we don't need to do a sustained ground campaign yet. This will be enough for now. I think when it's time to do the longer campaign, I'll probably recall Mara and Silgal to help me. Alright, Luke, let's get in there and here. Calling a strike on these facilities.
What do you need? Moving.
Where do you need me?
Just a mine. Oh, they're just mines.
May the force be with me.
Roger that. Should be easy.
Okay, a little faster, bud. Thank you. Don't you have any six spin moves or anything, so you can do more than one at once?
Copy. There they are. I copy. Let's move out.
Yes, sir. I'm off there.
Awaiting your signal.
Ready for action. Easy game.
Gold squadron commencing attack.
Let's get going.
That did literally nothing. Oh, I'm getting tired of this.
What's up?
Want it to be over. Can't auto resolve it. I'll probably somehow lose Luke, Kylo, and. Or Kylo. Kyle. Kylo as well. Somehow every Jedi in the galaxy, even the ones who aren't here. Tough were an enemy in the Star Wars Marvel comics. The final arc, when they didn't have the Empire available anymore, because it was after Return of the Jedi, but weren't really allowed to do much.
Construction complete. We've lost a build pad.
Ready to go. No problem.
From another galaxy. It's kind of cool. This, I just want this battle to be over, dude. That's all I need.
Roger that.
Secured a build pad.
Order acknowledged.
Skywalker reporting. Understood.
All weapons loaded.
They look like giant barbarians.
Ready
for or Vikings.
Ready.
Fire!
That's how I describe them. Man, this is painful.
What's up? Enemy sighted.
I just can't kill this thing.
I'm here, sir.
My God, I just want this to be over. There we go. Better be the last thing.
No problem. Yes, sir.
It's not over.
On my way.
Kyle moves with precision. Extreme precision. Oh. Fuck that one droidica in particular.
We are victorious.
Carpet bomb the droidica. Alright. So this may be a little counterintuitive, but I'm actually going to move my stronger fleet back to Hast. Just to try to dissuade the enemy if they attack. I know I need a barracks there because I don't have a barracks on Mon Cala. which is kind of funny. Speaking of, how's Kua? I didn't start building shipyard today. No, next week I'll start shipyard building next week. Research will probably take a while. Okay, well, I don't really have much to do, so I'm just gonna have to wait her out.
Assault frigate here.
Mon Calamari is gonna be sitting idle, which I never like, but don't really have. Fortunately, not a whole lot I can do about it right now. You need to empire the hand at Kareden. Why would I do that? I'm not gonna fight them on their turf when I don't need to expand yet. There may come a time when I need to expand. And in that case, I'll hit them. But until then, do they have any? So they don't have any interdictors in this fleet, but they've got 10 fucking. Yeah, we're just gonna take a brief trip to Kessel. Just very brief. Just very brief. They've got 13 juggernauts. Let me just double check. No interdictors? No. I'd rather those didn't exist. So. The Pendulum Spirits don't do anything, though. They just chill in their own little planet. Alright. Ooh, boy.
Choose your reinforcements.
This is going to be a very quick battle. Basically going in, gonna try to kill some shit, and then we're leaving.
Roger that, on the move.
Oh no! Oh, I fucked up. I fucked up. I fucked up. I fucked up bad. Oh no. I fucked up. I fucked up. Oh, I should not have done that. I might lose the Viscount. I fucked up.
Awaiting orders.
Daddy fucked up. Oh no. Fucking raid fleet. Fuck.
Where'd he come from?
Didn't even look. I should have looked. I didn't fucking look. God damn it. Fuck. And of course I, like a fucking idiot, jumped the Viscount right in the middle of the action.
Awaiting orders.
Well, you better start tending this fucker.
Moving at those coordinates.
I'll never see it coming.
I'm losing power.
Enemy fighters.
Fuck. Hate that feature. Nah. Do I hate it? I don't know. All right. Well, let's focus on the ion cans of this fucking allegiance. Yeah, we gotta damage ships, not destroy them, take out their ion batteries. Ion batteries, please! Fuck. Raid fleet, take it in the raid. Yeah, that's 100% true. Here, let him go, let him go, let him fucking go. If he wants to go, let him go. Okay, we might be okay, we might be okay. The only thing I'm worried about is losing our fucking engines. Thankfully, we literally have like 30 of them. Now, even though it's counterintuitive. Because I am actually technically freeing up pop cap space, but I came here for a reason. Oh, nice. Yes. Stay that. Stay that. We just did a little fucking whoopsie dangle, so. I know we shouldn't be doing it, but like, fuck it. God.
Yes, Commander?
This is shit.
Commencing engagement.
Getting torn apart. I can't take another hit like that. Loosen up. Cover me. We're too close.
Focusing all batteries.
For another attack.
Destroy that target.
They're coming.
I'm in a tight spot.
Take aim.
Eliminating
target.
Okay, let me go home. We'll get to go home in a minute. No, fuck this Star Destroyer. Kill ground units, dog. Alright, we're gonna be fine. We're gonna be fine. Nice raid fleet. Fuck.
I'm in range.
On standby.
Get behind. No good. I can't maneuver.
Okay, now we're in the danger zone. Now we start watching our engines. Alright. We need. So let's see. We've got.
Yes, sir. Awaiting your
screen orders. Against fighters. One here. Two. Okay, we still have most of our engines left, I think. We may have lost a couple to cannons, but. Let's take out these little fucks near us. Because those, it's going to be these guys that end up fucking gunning our engines down. Look, they know what they're doing, dude. Alright, we can go in a second. We're going in a second. I don't want to be jumping with all these fucking things sitting here. Oh, it heals fighters only? Fuck, I thought it healed capital ships as well. Kill that. Well, we might as well kill this thing. We're here. Fuck it. When in Rome. Kill the allegiance. Alright, I think we out. Let's just clean up a few more of these.
They're coming around. All batteries. They're coming around. Destroy that target.
We're too close.
Alright.
Preparing for jump to light speed.
God, what if the AI jumped in a fucking interdictor? Can you imagine? Go! There she is. Not bad. Probably do a few more raids like that. Sucha? No! Shit. Are they actually invading or are they just retreating? Oh, yeah, no. Alright, you have to be quick. Oh no, my old man reflexes, they're too slow! Oh! Yes! Oh man. My old man reflexes just in time. More like just in time, am I right? Let's go. Oof. This is overkill? Doesn't feel like overkill. Honestly, like, fuck off with that. Just, alright, just fucking do it then. Like, there's gonna be stupid raid fleets coming in. I am 29 years old. I'm an old man. Yes, the castle death stack does in fact still exist. Oh, baby. Hopefully, fingers crossed the Viscounts spawns in range of them. We're not getting the Viscount. Fuck. You don't have an interdictor, do you? Fuck. You don't have an interdictor here. Damn. Well. Go ahead and run.
We've got them on the run.
Cup of Jawa juice for the just in time pun. Nice. Okay. Would have been a miserable ground battle too, because I've got no money. Fucking Kashyyyk's about to be invaded again. Okay, well, we'll see if we can do something about that. We won't beat the initial units, but hopefully we can beat the ground reinforcements, because usually they send, yeah, usually they send space first. So, what I'm going to need to do at Kuat is eventually, because when I build shipyards there, it gets to be a bit of a, you know, it's a bit of a higher, what's the word, higher risk, right? Because it's, you got 8,000 plus credits locked into it. See what the AI is going to do here. I think we'll probably just take him head on, to be honest.
Let's move out.
Again, I'll probably do kind of the same strategy as last time. I'll save the Star Destroyer for whichever side looks like it's possibly being overrun. Huh. Well, those fighters are... Well, they're certainly doing something. I purposely kept my ships back as far as possible just to give my ion cannon time to work. If I really wanted to, I could have just kited the fleet around and cheesed them with the ion cannon, but I don't think we're starving to that degree. Actually, yeah, let's see. Let's move you guys over on this side.
Got one.
Enemy unit disabled.
That's it. Scratch one.
Nice job. Good job, bombers. Did I send my other bombers in? Yes, everyone's in. Let's call ports. This side looks like it's gonna need some help, so call the Star Destroyer in.
Targeting the head.
Ion cannon.
Sashine cruiser reporting.
Ion cannon firing.
All fire. Copy. Ion cannon.
Rush set.
Oops, not you.
Reporting.
There, you can probably move up a bit.
Coming around.
Really? Aren't you a anti-frigate? Yeah, I guess they got a lot of bombers though, to be fair. Or anti-fighter, I mean. We'll see. Okay, you guys gotta do a little bit more. Alright, fighters, here. I think that's the only extra ship they had, because they were 3-3-something, so 330-something. Which would be that. No, just hold. You'll be fine. Here. Fuck. Alright, maybe you won't be fine. Let's get some help. Ion's ready. The mad lad's still alive. You love to see it. The reason why I jumped him there is sometimes you'll fool the AI basically, and they'll end up splitting their forces.
Open fire.
Got it lined up.
Reporting in.
That's just a fleet tender, so. Are they falling back or no?
Destroy the enemies.
So they might.
The primary target.
They're fucking quick. 4 second retreat time. Brutal.
I'm in range.
Yeah. Fleet tender got away. Fleet tender got away, but we killed 9 phalanx destroyers, which are basically their version of an ISD. All right, so that's good. We've got 3 new Bothan Assault Cruisers, which I can add either... Oh, Shardon's got a Praetor now. That's fun. Let's add those to Kuat. Well, I'm going to send those up to be the first part of the Kuati home fleet.
Let's go.
And let's start full production on the shipyards. Here we go. So I've just invested a lot of money into Kuat because I've built Republic Engineering, 10,000. I built the Kuati shipyards, or I'm currently building the Kuati shipyards, 8,000. What the fuck? Did I not build this? I thought I did. All right, so I haven't bought that yet. I thought I did. I could build KDY, but there's nothing, there's no point really, because I don't use very many Imperial ships. I just swore I built it. Anyway, eventually what I'll probably do is, I canceled it, okay. Coruscant's about to be under attack, I'm not worried about Coruscant. Although, they can't take Coruscant, they just can't, although I will clear those ships if I'm in the area, but Coruscant's, they're not going to take it on the ground. I'd like to get there just so I don't have to physically do the ground battle, because it's going to be boring, but let's just jump there real quick. Why would you go through enemy-held space if you don't have to? I don't understand. Yeah, I did the research at a different planet, but not the... It's bored easily? I'm not really bored right now. Ah, fuck, I'm gonna lose it. Alright.
Roger that.
Dodge if you can.
Roger that.
Sometimes you get lucky and they do dodge it. Ah, that's fucking annoying.
Form up. Targeting.
Sorry. See, so much better than an ion cannon.
Copy. The primary target is the engine.
Save soon? Yeah, probably.
We are victorious.
Fucking Jesus. At least there was Bothans that died. I don't understand. Why would they go through... Makes no sense. I don't understand why they'd go through unfriendly territory. Fuck, it didn't even warn me of that. Oh, I'm an idiot. I killed the fleet and I didn't leave a ship there. Shit. I mean, it's cashy. I can hold it. Fuck, it's just annoying. Wow, that's the lowest I've seen that fleet in a dog's age. Did I start? Oh, yeah. Fuck. That's probably my most common stupid mistake that I do in this game. Defend in space and then forget to leave ships. But, oh, we can do it. Okay. Let's get you guys here. We got money, at least. That's good. Here. Literally leaving one capital ship there would have been enough to prevent that. but I'm an idiot. Ah, fuck, I keep forgetting they're in water there. It takes them so long to make it that way. All right, we gotta build A there. Here.
Inbound.
Fortunately, the Wookiees aren't very good. Oh, nice. It's convenient. Oh, I love past me for doing that. Fall back to the AA gun. Like, so good.
Forward.
Okay.
Ready.
Dude, you're still not there yet? Come on.
Armor ready.
Oh, I thought those were oh no, the repair one's up there. Well, Aaron, get behind. Come on, Wookiees. Move faster. You're 12 feet tall. A little water just lay down that much? Fuck. Come on, go, go, go.
Beginning construction.
Thank God for those turrets. Did my artillery die? I thought I had artillery here somewhere. Oh.
Engines prime.
Let's make sure that stays in the shield.
Checking sector.
With this actually held, I could perhaps try to just win straight up by rushing it, but probably not worth it.
Unit destroyed.
Reporting. Roger that.
Come on, AA guns, please. Well, shit. Alright, we're getting pushed back on this flank. So, let's get you guys ready to move. Should have sit here.
Ready. Form up. Moving out. Waiting orders. Copy. Fire it.
Here, is that the artillery?
Man.
You guys should be decent against that. There we go.
Firing. Reporting.
Building under construction.
Yes, sir. Will do. Awaiting orders.
Unit destroyed.
Yes, Commander. Spreading out. Ready for the Alliance.
Unit destroyed. Copy. A field pad. Our base is under attack.
Yes, let's go.
There we go. Turbo lasers, nice there.
We've lost a build pack.
Come on up here. I'm just battling.
We've secured a build pad. We've secured
ready.
A build pad. We've secured
one,
a build pad. Building started.
Alrighty.
Construction complete.
Getting real sick of them flyers. Philadelphia flyers, that is. There was the battle down here. Look at that artillery. Reporting. Shooting shit in.
Construction complete. Base is under attack.
All right, let's reestablish this little beachhead here. Man, the water really slows you down a lot. Maybe a little too much, a little more than it should. Get on solid ground, please. Nice. Artillery's coming in. Should they push through, have they? Yeah. This is gonna be one of my least favorite maps, I think. It's just, it's kind of a mess. Cause like, you can't tell what's going on here, like. And it's Kashyyyk, so like, that's kind of fine, but it's... There's also like the river walk, which, you know, takes you 10.5 hours to get through. Let's get a repair station up here. You're injured. Yeah, we got engineers enlisted, but anyway. I've got no idea what I'm doing. Alright, well, we're mustering our forces here. Oh shit. No, we can't lose this command post. We can't lose this. Fuck. He has gotta go help. We can't afford to lose this. Get up and move. We can't lose that. Any hope of ending this quickly is gone if we lose that, so.
Heading out, sir. Proceeding with caution. Yes, Commander. Ready. All weapons loaded.
What happened to that? That one tank get destroyed. I thought I had three of them. I must have lost that one. Oh my god! That is so good. That flame thing just took out my entire, like, front line of troops. That's what I get for not properly scouting it out, but holy fuck.
We've secured a build pad. Our base is under attack.
Get the fuck out of here. Whew.
Construction complete.
Get going. Alright, let's give that a save. It's been a minute. It's been about an hour, actually. Take a drink of water. Do I have any tea left? Nope. I don't think we'll go for too much longer. Flame turret is brutal. brutal. So I'm just looking at the map. The best option for expansion seems pretty clear. And it's the green area. The remaining Imperial holdouts between in the mid rim there, the inner rim. And really, they don't have a lot. Well, they've got two dreadnoughts, I guess. Where did the Night Hammer go? Maybe it's might be here. But like, not a whole lot here. Like, I'll probably need to borrow the Viscount to do it, but the good thing is once I do that, so if I could take this area, like these, like Abragata Ray, Callist, Fondor, Shardon, Yagdul, I don't know. I don't think these guys will ever move, so I'm not too concerned about them. But that really lessens my defensive obligations. Like, I'll always to keep a fleet at Endor, and I should actually build more units for that fleet as well. But I could move this Glom Tho fleet to, I'd probably station that at Kashyyyk maybe, or Kuat. I could station a fleet at Coruscant, and I'd have a lot of protected area then, and I can make a few kind of offensive fleets as well. Let's go ahead and what I need to do actually is add a few MC-90s or something. I should have taken those Both and Assault Frigates and added them here. Because I'm in a kind of annoying position where I'll call in the Viscount and it's weak. The way the pop cap works is I don't have enough room for my big ship, so I end up having like just barely too little space.
Incoming.
I'm not gonna be able to steal too many of those allegiance. I'm not really too concerned about stealing ships right now. It's cool.
Moving to coordinates. Order confirmed. Setting course. We're on the move.
I'd rather these guys didn't get away. I don't think I've lost a capital ship all night. Nothing above frigate size anyways, I don't think. That's not true. I lost the Bomb and Assault Cruiser. Yep, I'm reading chat.
That's intercepting. Should we go around for another pass? That's a hit. Scratch one. Attack formation. Watcher six. Stay in attack formation.
I'm on them.
Attack formation. Swinging around.
Reporting.
Should we go around for another pass?
Nothing.
Waiting order.
Calamari.
Firing.
Shield.
Star Destroyer standing by.
Mop up. Mop up. Beauty.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. So yeah, those missile guidance fields could probably be pretty small. All right, let's get you back to Kuat.
Tactical battle imminent.
Do what we can. Do what we can.
We've come across enemy units.
Choose your reinforcements.
Moving out, Commander.
Fuck off.
We'll be there shortly.
Yes, Commander? Open fire on their weapon systems.
Awaiting orders.
I can't see him.
Quick as a blaster.
Moving at those coordinates.
Encountering resistance.
We are fully operational.
The sensors are malfunctioning.
Just fucking end this, dude. Honestly.
Ready for command, sir.
Let's pull the ships back. Oh, these are all allegiances, aren't they?
Where are you? I can't take another hit like that.
Hit him off me.
Squadron reporting.
Yes, Commander.
Someone cover me. Enemy fighters on me. I can't stay out here.
Fuck's sakes, man. Well, do that then and get there in an hour. If that's all you're gonna offer. If you guys want to rush the super dreadnought one-on-one, I actually think that's a really good idea. I love that for you. So yeah, please do that. Ready for your orders. Moving.
We're drawing their fire.
Prioritize fire on the cluster.
Hey, tank girl, good to see you.
Scanner contact behind me.
What are you doing?
We'll be there.
Fuck.
Crossfire.
Dummy.
Enemy unit disabled.
I can't see him.
Enemy fighters.
Can you imagine if the dreadnought had bolster shield? Game over. Here, you guys gotta help with these fighters coming in. You too. What is that, a Punisher? Oppressor, I mean? Yeah.
We are fully operational.
We're drawing their fire.
Focusing all batteries.
I've got a pick. Enemy unit disabled.
One less allegiance. My fucking god. Oh man. Alright, we should probably go pretty soon. Because we got three allegiances in range, and that can actually be pretty deadly. No breaks! $50 donation. Thank you very much, dude. He says, RIP EAW Pathfinding. Absolutely, dude. Thank you so much for that donation. $50. We get a thanks, no breaks, in the chat, please. Some angry X if you got them. Well, that was not worth it, but we're slowly whittling it down. Okay. Didn't I tell you guys to move like a dozen times now? No, probably not.
Actually. Moving into position.
You. I just lost another one. I did it again. I fucking did it again. Now that is what I call epic.
Copy. Fallout troops.
It's easy to defend. It's just, it's gonna take, it takes a fucking minute to do so.
Affirmative. Yes, sir.
There's no point building defenses in space because they'll just come at me with these fucking massive 300 unit fleets. It's not at all worth the investment. You can't waste money like that in cruel AI.
Artillery online. Yes, Commander.
You can't do it. Can't waste money. For one, you can't afford to build everywhere, period. But like, especially if you're gonna try to build, can you kill the Royal Guards, please? If you're gonna try to build somewhere where there's big enemy presence and you're just gonna lose it right away, Not worth it. Light Strider, welcome to the cadet here. He did that just so he could use the Angry X. I know he did, the Mad Lad. Thank you, dude. Give you guys up the stairs a bit more now that we've got the units.
Ready to roll. Roger that.
Turret constructed.
Armor standing by.
Well, just sit here with fucking super speed on now. Actually, I'm gonna be careful because I'm not actually fully ready here on this side yet.
Awaiting orders.
We've secured a build pad.
I copy. All right, man, take cover.
Construction complete.
Reporting. Moving ahead. Yes, sir. Heading out, sir.
Might as well send a unit to go capture that one up there. Get some more troops.
Yes, Commander. Ready. Ball out, troops. Let's move out.
Oh my god, this is intense, dude. You can't take Coruscant. You guys just can't. You're wasting your time. Can't do it. You guys just can't do it. Stop wasting your time. Have some self-respect. Go to another planet. Here, you can go repair.
Our base is under attack.
Yes, let's go. Keep going.
Coruscant do be important, yep. Well, I guess I might as well heal this thing.
Over there.
Base is under attack.
D4B ready. D4B mobile. I'm here, sir. This way.
You guys almost got me on that rush. That was close. I don't have any other guys, too. If you guys get through that, I'm surely fucked.
Give me the time. Moving into position.
Fucking idiots. Let me get a repair in, bud. Let me get repairs in. Hey, you guys can take a nap if you want. The other boys are on shift now. There you go. I could rush the pad probably if I wanted. Are these all free units? No, most of them are.
Right away. Moving up. Reporting. Setting up. Yes, sir.
We could try to rush the pad, I guess. Here, I'll take you. I think everyone is a free unit and rush the pad.
Armor ready.
We are
never mind. Fuck, man. Just corpses. Just fucking corpses. They didn't even send everybody. They gave up. Rip. Is that Pelion? Is that Mr. Pelion? No. I can't remember if I killed Pelion or not. Pelly, Pelly, Pelly. DJ Pelly Pell. We the best. Building started. All right. Officially put big cash into Kua. So. Yeah, big money into Kua. Go ahead and okay, we gotta get Hast up and moving. That'll be my next turn's money. Vehicle in production. I fucking lost another one of those Bothan cruisers, didn't I? I really am not a fan of that mechanic. I know it's the first iteration of it. So it could very well change, but just I'm not a fan of the mechanic. Just go on. Do I need to build more units at Kashyyyk? How are we doing? To be honest, we never really use our units, so we should be fine. Oh yeah, we gotta pump up more boys at Biss. Well, I better get in a ground battle because I got no money left.
Construction complete.
MC90 Star Cruiser reporting.
All right, Kuat, how are you guys doing over there? Did we get that shipyard built yet? Must be soon. Fortunately, the research doesn't even seem to be done yet. Let's check it out. 85%. Okay.
Construction complete.
Reporting.
All right, so as I said, time to start upgrading Hast. Okay, we built that. We need a barracks, I said. And probably build ion cannon, because we'll be defending this thing in space. The barracks is only there to power invasions.
Constructing.
Okay. I'm anxious to get Kuat's done.
Beginning construction.
All right, Kuat is done. Well, the shipyards are done. I'm anxious to get everything done. Republic Engineering looks like it just finished. So right now we're just, oh. Sweet, so let's see what we're paying. Huh? We got a new Mara Jade. Oh, Aretta Bell, okay. She has the endurance or whatever. Cool, 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 I like that. My question is, do I get a further price reduction if I get... So right now... Huh, why is it not showing up? Why are my... Oh, there we go. Wow, that is cheap. 2600 right now for an endurance. I don't think I get a further price discount. I might as well move... My only concern about moving Gaversum is that... I have a Retta Bell. I think a Retta Bell might be. I kind of just gotta make a stupid big spam fleet of.
Unit in production.
Of fucking nebulas and endurances. I gotta peel right back. Sorry if you guys could hear that pee. I left the door open. Couldn't be bothered. Is Coruscant being attacked again? No. Alright, so let's see. I don't think I get a further price discount. No. However, the other ships that weren't already discounted do get a discount now, so it's kind of epic. All right, what's the spam fleet? God, fuck's sakes. Okay. I know what I've got to do. I know what I've got to do. Baby, we're recreating the Arinda campaign. We got Wedge. We got Aretta Bell. Yeah, we're recreating the Arinda campaign here, boys. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to save up. Or should I just... Yeah, no. We're getting Wedge. We're getting Lucy. I just messaged Corey. If he doesn't want to do something else, then we'll go for a bit longer. Thank you very much, Parker. $10 donation for Lucy. All right, we're doing it. Let us move to Kashyyyk. Which fucking Kuat's gonna be invaded now? We can do something. All right, what do you want to do, Corey? I'm down for whatever.
Enemy forces ahead.
Fuck off. Firing. Oh, do I want to cheese him? Maybe we should. Halo, there's other stuff, true. Could do... What do we do? Yes, we will actually stop the ground invasion this time.
Yes, sir.
Kind of sick that the Sashine gets B-wings. We're going to end the campaign soon. I meant to take Aretta with me, but whatever.
Ion cannon available.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Ready for your order.
I just got impatient, to be honest. Strategy wasn't really a good one. I just got bored. All right, we're gonna keep the Star Destroyer in reserve.
Moving out. Heading out. Fall out.
What do I need? 38, right?
Let's move out.
That should be good. All right, B-wings. Well, go on then. Just take care. These are just their interceptors, so.
Destroyer reporting in, attacking.
Oh shit. Sashine's eating it. Fuck. Oh, stop. Why are you doing that? Alright, well.
Heading to destination.
You need a buddy. Okay, I'm actually a bit worried about how this is going. You've been ioned, you've been ioned.
Alright. Bring it reporting. Open fire. Holding for maximum firepower.
Nothing gets through a calamari shield.
Hey Jay, good to see you. Did not mean to move my
I'm in range. Awaiting your command.
We'll be fine, I think.
I've got a fix. Attack formation. Stay in attack formation.
destroy the ion cannon.
Okay. Sounds good.
Firing on missile launchers.
Come on.
I've got my approach vector.
Weapons armed. Enemy spotted.
I'm in range.
Yes, Commander. We have them in our sights.
Fuck, fuck, fuck. This is not good.
Our engine is down.
My brother fired.
Stay in formation.
Awaiting
orders.
Find out the left one.
Primary engine system is down.
That's it. Scratch one.
Good thing is they've all been deshielded now.
They have disabled our lasers.
Degree two, full throttle.
Form up. Direct fire on the engines. Assault frigate here. Destroyer here. Copy. The lasers are our target.
Fucking Star Destroyer holding strong though. Excuse me.
I'll try and draw their fire. I'm in range. Watch your six at mark 6.1.
Ready.
They're falling back.
I'll let the chaffs get away.
Copy. Engaging the enemy.
I mean, I'll fire at them anyway, but
reporting.
I'm not really concerned.
Destroy.
They do only have one engine. It's possible, but I don't think so. Oh no, look, we got it. Sweet. So that was some pretty bad tactics there, but we kind of pulled it through the end. All right. So let's not make that dumbass mistake that we've been making every time. What I'll do is I'll take you, two of you.
Nebula class reporting in.
Go here. Get you here. They may not even have sent a ground force. I mean, they probably did, but shit. All right, we'll do this. Fuck, I was a little worried about this. Did I didn't build the shipyards though. How many? Three. Oh, sick. Okay, what I'm gonna do then is let's retreat back to Mon Cala, grab our reinforcements. I'm gonna grab the heroes off the planet just in case. Gonna cancel that because it's not gonna be done in time. And we're gonna just scrap that out, and that'll be the last battle of the night. Pretty productive though. I'm quite pleased with our progress. Especially now that we can really start pumping Nebula Star Destroyers out. I think nebulas and mediators might end up being our, like, I can get one mediator, then like, well, I already said I'm building Wedge. I'll do Wedge and Aretta and some more support ships, but yeah, we'll do this last battle. Hate leading with an MC-90, but it is what it is.
Tactical battle imminent.
Ugh, this is gonna be a pain. All right, so this is a little messier than I was hoping. Oh, okay. GG. Thanks for that. Thanks for that. Yeah, we didn't actually expand that much, but what we did do was buy a lot of things, win a lot of battles, defend ourselves quite well.
Traveling now. With all speed.
You just tell this is like the Mon Calamari defensive sector fleet, it's just whatever Mon Calamari capital ships they had.
Reinforcements canceled.
I love it. Oh, I got one more.
Engage.
Not forget this one back here either.
Try not to let one on your tail.
On our way.
Hold on. I'm in range. Three, two, full throttle. Project will be coming up on the pass. Point one.
Enemy fighter.
Enemy
fighter.
All right. They're falling back. I'll try and draw their fire.
How can we be of service? Prepare for combat.
Ready for your next command.
Yeah, go back to your dirty corporate sector authority lives.
Ready and willing. For the new republic.
Switch pad, 3-2, full throttle.
With all speed, we will engage the enemy.
Ooh, we might actually break through that. Here. You target this one. You target this one. We might actually get through. Yeah, beauty. Man, that fucking ion damage is nasty. That is nasty. Sorry. How much does 48 mean? We're getting a nice discount. 10 grand off. It's a week's pay, baby. All right, guys. So the plan for next stream, that's going to be it for today. We are defending our territory as well. The plan for next stream, we've got, you know, two pretty big targets that I'm not a fan of the fact that they're alive. So we're going to try to kill them. Okay. And, yeah, hopefully that goes well for us. I've got high hopes. We're going to go stream over on Twitch now, though. We're going to play some Halo or something. We're going to stream over on Twitch. Can we get some mods to link twitch.tv/Eckhartsladder in the chat, please? Also, guys, leave a like. We're almost at 350. We got 270 viewers. We've had 300 viewers the whole time. But yeah, we're going on Twitch now. So leave a like if you're watching the video too. Leave a like and subscribe. Turn notifications on so you hit the next live stream as well. Leave a like if you're watching live. Then go over to Twitch because we will be streaming. I think we're doing some Halo maybe, but I'm not sure. Twitch.tv/Eckhartsladder. Thank you, Coleslaw. All right, let's give it a save. Can you app for a couple more minutes? Oh, see you, Matt. Got paid $90 from Twitch this month. Pretty rich. Pretty rich. You'll have to refresh the stream once we go live, I think, by the way. Yeah, 90 bucks. Less than we earned on tonight's stream, I think. Yeah. Well, it'll be pretty close by the time YouTube takes their cut. And, well, yeah. All right. Get the save done. So my question is, do I throw some Republic Star Destroyers in with the do I throw some Republic Star Destroyers in with my Nebulas and Endurances? I don't know. Something to talk about next stream. See you then.